We're here at McDonough Senior. Deja Long, she's just scored 21 points as the Eagles came up with a big win here at Western. Deja, you guys really shut off the interior defense, and you were a big part of that in addition to all your scoring. Was that a focus tonight? You knew you had the height advantage and you wanted to dominate inside?
Yes, we knew that Western was a team, and they like to run, and they like to really defend. So we knew that, well, and also attack. They're a team that's really good at attacking, and we watch that in film and things like that. So we knew that we just had to get big and get long and use our interior size to our advantage.
You guys play so many games outside of your league, so you're getting a really good taste of good competition. I know you were just up in New York and won a couple games up there. Talk about that experience.
It was a great experience. You know, we lost to Long Island Lutheran last year, and we felt like, you know, it was a little stolen from us, so we had to come back even harder this time and change those mistakes and things like that. So it was definitely a really great experience. We played two really good teams, two different styles that we hadn't really seen before, and it goes to show how good we are that we adjust to those.
And we talked about defense a minute ago. Defense is always a constant. You know, sometimes during a game, the shots don't fall so easily. In the second quarter, you guys, it seemed like there were a lot of fouls on both sides. But the third quarter, you really cranked it up offensively. What was different in the third quarter for you guys offensively?
Offensively, we really worked on screening a lot. We tried to work on getting another player open. So we knew that, like, we had the confidence in each other to be able to finish and things like that. So that was one of our focuses. The other one was definitely keep moving. You know, we were pretty stagnant in the second quarter and in the first quarter. So we said, well, we'll just keep moving and keep setting screens like that. And we just figured that it would give us success.
All right. So now we're in late January. So this is a stretch run. You guys, you know, you already have a loss in your league, so I'm sure that's a focus now going down to the end to get back to the playoffs and make that run for the title.
Yes, it is. It's definitely a focus. You know, February 2nd, we're looking forward to Roland Park again. We're looking forward to St. Francis again. We're looking forward to Pilates finally. You know, just making sure we keep going and going and going so we have the momentum going into the playoffs.
Congratulations, Deja, on a big game.